There was a chaos in the ring at the end of Anthony Joshua's becoming victory against Jermaine Franklin. Despite the bell sounding, both men refused to let go of each other because both corners ran in and got involved. AJ almost appeared as though he was heading into a rugby scrum, shouldering into his American opponent. Franklin trampled back towards his corner, who then decided to go involved.